roll, please. Mr. Acosta?
Here.
Dr. Arthur?
Here.
Mr. Franceschi?
Here.
Mr. Vargas is absent. Mr. Spinelli?
Here. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic of which it stands, and to the foundation under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. This time, due to the current COVID-19 crisis, the city of Vineland is following the CDC and state of New Jersey guidelines by utilizing the telephone conference system, allowing public access for participation in this meeting. The toll-free number for this meeting is 1-833-247-7123. 1-833-247-7123. And the conference number is 330-8969. That is 330-8969. Anyone having difficulty in connecting to the conference call, or they feel they haven't been properly heard, please email me, Council President Paul Spinelli, it's pspinelli@vinelandcity.org, so that your concerns will be addressed.
Public notice this meeting pursuant to the Open Public Meetings Act has been given on December 11th, 2019, and June 10th, 2020, by the City Clerk of the following manner. Post a written notice on the official bulletin board in the lobby of City Hall, providing written notice to the offices of the Daily Journal and the Press of Atlantic City, and filing written notice in the office of the City Clerk of the City of Vineland.
Second, we'll open up the general public comment portion. Is there anyone on the line who wishes to be heard? Seeing no one, will close that portion of the meeting.
I have resolution number 2020-244. A resolution recognized Kenneth Heather upon retiring from public service effective July 1, 2020.
Chair, I'll entertain a motion of resolution number 2020-244 be adopted according to law.
So moved.
Second.
Is there any discussion by council? Seeing none.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Franceschi?
Yes.
Yes.
By resolution number 2020-245, a resolution recognizing Alfred Links III upon retiring from public service effective July 1, 2020.
Chair, I'll entertain a motion of resolution number 2020-245 be adopted according to law.
So moved.
Second.
Any discussion by council? Seeing none.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Franceschi?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
I have ordinance number 2020-32, ordinance authorizing the acquisition of an easement by condemnation over and across the lands of Mark D. Cheney, known as 2225 North Mill Road, Lot 1101, Lot 9, which is ready for a public hearing.
Chair, I intend a motion to ordinance number 2020-32 be taken up for a public hearing and open to the public for discussion.
So moved.
Second.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Franceschi?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
Is there anyone in the audience who wishes to be heard on ordinance number 2020-32? Hearing no one, Chair, I entertain a motion that ordinance number 2020-32 be closed.
So moved.
I second.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Franceschi?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
Chair, I'll entertain a motion that ordinance number 2020-32 be taken under second and final reading and adopted according to law.
So moved.
I second.
Discussion by council? Seeing none.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Francisini?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
Ordinance number 2020-32, ordinance authorizing the acquisition of an easement by condemnation over and across the lands of Mark D. Cheney, known as 2225 North Mill Road, Lot 1101, Lot 9. This ordinance is adopted.
Mr. Petrowski, please submit ordinance number 2020-28 to the mayor for his approval and disapproval.
Yes.
Thank you.
I have ordinance number 2020-33, which is ready for a first reading.
Chair, entertain a motion that ordinance number 2020-33 be taken up for first reading.
So moved.
Second.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Francisini?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
Ordinance number 2020-33, an ordinance to amend and supplement ordinance number 8, which established the classification and compensation plans for the City of Vineland, tax collector search office.
Chair, entertain a motion that ordinance number 2020-33 be passed for first reading. That a public hearing be held on Tuesday, July 14, 2020 at 6:30 p.m.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion by council? Seeing none.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Francisini?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes.
We'll move now into the consent agenda items. I have resolution 2020-246, a resolution providing for the insertion in the calendar year 2020 budget of the City of Vineland, a special item of revenue made available by revenue realized from Cumberland County Department of Health, address emergency preparedness concerns, additional funding agreement, in the amount of $5,000, and an appropriation in said budget for like some purpose. 2020-247 is a resolution authorizing a shared services agreement with the Vineland Board of Education for influenza vaccines for the 2020-2021 school year. 2020-248 is a resolution declaring the existence of an emergency requiring immediate disinfecting of City Hall and authorizing the payment of bills for said services. 2020-249 is a resolution amending resolution 2019-357 to allow for the renewal option of the contract issued to Asplund Tree Expert LLC, Dover, Delaware, for furnishing tree trimming and removal for overhead line clearance for the Electric Utility Distribution Division. 2020-250 is a resolution authorizing the issuance of a mandatory supplemental change order number 1, the amount of $38,630, to professional services contract number C-17-0081, issued to Remington and Vernick Engineers, Haddonfield, New Jersey. 2020-251 is a resolution authorizing the purchase of an Altec model LR-756 over center articulating aerial device from Altec Incorporated, Plains, Pennsylvania, in the amount not to exceed $141,887, pursuant to a national cooperative contract agreement with Sourcewell, formerly National Joint Powers Alliance. 2020-252 is a resolution awarding a contract to Charles Marandino, LLC, Nolan, New Jersey, for the 2020 citywide sidewalk program, the amount of $228,185. 2020-253 is a resolution authorizing a contract award to a state contract vendor, Applied Analytics Incorporated, Flemington, New Jersey, for the purchase of Thermo Scientific Nitrogen Oxide Analyzers in the amount of $33,809.10. 2020-254 is a resolution authorizing the purchase of a 2021 HB607 SBA International Trash Truck for the Solid Waste Utility from Hunter Truck, Logan Township, New Jersey, in the amount not to exceed $182,733. Pursuant to a national cooperative contract agreement with Sourcewell, formerly National Joint Powers Alliance. 2020-255 is a resolution authorizing a contract with Thyssen Prep Elevator Corporation, Kingdom Prep Prussia, Pennsylvania, for the elevator work for City Hall security upgrade, the amount not to exceed $68,755, pursuant to a national cooperative contract agreement with the Cooperative Purchasing Network. 2020-256 is a resolution approving charge against various land for land clearance and authorizing said charge to become lien upon such land and to be added to and become part of the taxes to be assessed and levied upon such land. 2020-257 is a resolution canceling certain accounts for payable items for the City of Vineland. 2020-258 is a resolution canceling outdated checks issued by the City of Vineland. 2020-259 is a resolution authorizing the cancellation of taxes for calendar year 2020 for the reason recommended by the City of Vineland tax collector. 2020-260 is a resolution authorizing and directing the refund of taxes. 2020-261 is a resolution approving surety reduction, release, or renewal as submitted by the city engineer. 2020-262 is a resolution providing and authorizing the payment of bills and demands against the City of Vineland. 2020-263 is a resolution granting permission to the Mayor's Office of the City of Vineland to conduct a public display of fireworks on July 4, 2020, for the rain date of July 5, 2020, between 9 p.m. and 10 p.m. at the Vineland High School complex, Chestnut Avenue, and Brewster Road. 2020-264 is a resolution authorizing the execution of a professional service agreement with Pyrotechnico Fireworks Incorporated, Newcastle, Pennsylvania, for a fireworks display for the Vineland 2020 4th of July celebration. 2020-265 is a resolution authorizing special law enforcement officers for the year 2020. I also have reports from various departments for the months of April and May 2020. Request the reports be received and filed.
The following motion is also placed before council for consideration on the consent agenda. The motion to refer a request to amend Center City redevelopment plan for property known as 516 East Wood Street, Block 3018, Lots 1 and 2, and Block 3011. Lots 23, 24, 25, so as to permit construction of offices and associated uses. This time, I'll entertain a motion to approve all the items on the consent agenda.
So moved.
Any discussion by council? Seeing none.
Mr. Acosta?
Yes.
Dr. Arthur?
Yes.
Mr. Franceschini?
Yes.
Mr. Spinelli?
Yes. This time we'll give council members a chance to be heard if they choose. Mr. Franceschini, anything?
I do not.
Dr. Arthur, anything?
No, thank you.
Mr. Costa?
No.
All right, I got a couple. One is to give congratulations and thank yous to Kenny Heather and Links for their service to the city. Both of them longtime employees are leaving us for the retirement area, and I highly recommend it for those who are ready to go that route. Hopefully you stay healthy and enjoy your retirement. Thank you very much for all you've done for the city of Vineland. The other thing is to remind people when they go to the fireworks, please stay socially distant and follow the guidelines given so that everyone can enjoy the fireworks 4th of July and not get sick. If anybody's been standing impressed with what's going on, there's a city canceled Lake Venice and their fireworks because they thought they could not keep people socially distant. So please follow through on the securities that you need to stay healthy. This time we'll have a motion to adjourn the meeting.